You better get up to pass the legacy of yours to the future star. Oh yeah.
First time it comes to Saudi Arabia, as you see, fans and the weather, environment, kids, ladies, everybody here.
I'm amazed today. Yeah, feel happy. A lot of people. Yeah, it's a big honor for us to host this game.
هذه كانت بالنسبة لي كانت أمنية وتحققت إن صارت بطولة عندنا بطولة العالم في الدمام.
They breed handball actually. We like handball in our region.
In our town, the kids play in the street. They play handball in the street. So they love handball. They watch a lot of this players like in Kiel or Vardar on television, and they saw it now in life.
Actually, when I was young, I am thinking as a dream of I see the best players in the world. This is will make it much better, as you see young people. They will go for training now, trying to be good and to have a chance. Especially today, we have about 5 or 6 players. This is the first year for them with the first team. So it is good chance for a young player to think that they are able to play with first team in such a competition like this. This is our future. This is handball future. We are old now. They will come. They will be out in the new generation for handball. They will raise the flag instead of us. It will make everything for them lovely. They will like it. They will hope that they are there in the court to play in this game. So they will put more effort to be in good level to have the similar chance to play.